What up, guys? It's Chance. I seriously, seriously, seriously am in need of your guys' help right now, like really, really badly. So I'm going to invite all of you that I can to watch this because I need help. Like, bad. Like, this is not a joke. Like, I could end up in jail for something I didn't do. So I seriously need your guys' help on this. Hey, what's up to whoever's watching, man? Whoever's watching, I need help. Like, this is legit, for real. Like, I need fucking help. I don't know how to put it. Except, long story short, this girl named Diana Erica on Facebook added me. All right, she's good friends with my buddy Paul. Very good friends. And I thought maybe he had sent her over, you know, my way to talk to me. You know, whatever. Well, me and her got to talking, got to know each other really well. You know, we got to liking each other. Well, we did certain things on FaceTime because she wanted to FaceTime with me. So, you know, we did what any normal couple would do because she's in Texas, I'm here. And so, you know, just normal couple type shit. Well, this girl wanted money out of me. I didn't have it. I told her, I was like, I can raise the money within a week. You know, let me know. Like, you know, I can raise the money within a week. And that wasn't good enough for her. And I kept on trying for like hours to, you know, talk to her and be like, look, give me more time. Well, this girl went off. And little did I know that when me and her were doing those certain things on FaceTime, she was fucking recording the video. And when I told her that I'm not going to tape this shit anymore, that I want her number so we can work out a deal, she went and posted the video up on Vimeo. If you guys don't know what Vimeo is, it's just like YouTube and it's just as big. She went and posted a video of me up on fucking Vimeo. And I can tell you the guys the title right off the bat. Chance Wilkins wins in a webcam before an it says right here, Chance Wilkins wins in webcam before an 8-year-old girl. What happens for him and for her family? When clearly this girl is not 8 years old. She is much older. Like, she's a lot older than 8 years old. This girl's got to be at least 18. If you guys click on the link above, go to her fucking Facebook and tell me how old you guys think she looks. But this girl went and put a video of me that doesn't need to be on the fucking web on the fucking internet. And now it's out there for the whole fucking world to see. And honestly, what I'll do for you guys is I will be posting the video link literally in the comments. What I want you guys to do, go to Vimeo, report the fuck out of that shit. Get that video taken down before it gets spread around everywhere, guys. Please. I am begging you. I need your guys' help on this. She needs to be reported to the police. The video needs to be taken down. Something's got to be done about this girl. If you guys want the link, send me a message right the fuck now. Send me a fucking message, and I'll personally send you the video for you guys to report. Like, this girl got me fucked up. Like, here I thought this chick, you know, was actually into me. Like, I really and truly did. And for her to turn around and do this, like, what the fuck? Like, not only does that put my reputation on the line, this chick can end me up in jail where I don't need to fucking be. Like, and I didn't even do anything wrong. So please, guys, I need you to message me. I am not going to put the link to the video up on here because I don't need everybody on Facebook seeing it. So if you message me right now, I will send you the link for you guys to report and have that video taken down. Because of what this little bitch is doing, I can end up in jail over some stupid shit that I didn't do wrong. Like, I honestly don't know what to do. Like, I am super, like, I'm beyond words of belief of very, very, very upset. Like, I am very reasonably upset. So guys, please, I need you all to fucking message me. Linda, message me right the fuck now and I will fucking call you and send you the fucking link. This bitch needs to be put in her goddamn grave. So, Linda, I am going to call you right now. Anybody else who's watching this, message me right the fuck now, and I will send you the goddamn link. Right now, this video has got to be stopped before it goes viral, guys. Please help me put an end to this.